Idaho State Police will be cracking down on aggressive driving over the next couple of weeks. That includes things like speeding, tailgating, cutting people off, weaving in and out of traffic. The Office of Highway Safety says 39% of all fatal crashes last year involved some sort of aggressive driving.